I'm one of the toughest men you've ever seen. A cyclone on wheels and just naturally mean. They tried to reform me since I was 13, but I'd rather be footloose and free. I've whipped all the worst and I've outshot the best. I'm known as a rip-snorting king of the West. I don't like to brag, but you probably guessed why. I'd rather be footloose and free. For my Mustang, I ride a tornado and asleep on a big cactus bed with a couple of wolves crouched beside me and a mountain lion under my head. The gals all adore me, they tell me I'm grand. They say I'm the best looking gent in the land. To get me a wife is a cinch, understand. But I'd rather be footloose and free. Rather be footloose and free.